there's a big question about the whole culture of British football, of the Premier League, the way it works with regard to money. What have you found about the Premier League in the time you've been here?
I in this period, in this 10 months, I thought this is the best country to work in for football for me, and was a dream for me to come here when I was in Italy, and I can say is the best league in the world. But now something is happened and it's not good. Yes, I know, but not just here in Italy, for example, for other problems we lived not good moment in the last period.
Your position as manager is talked about.
Yes, yes.
Whether you'll stay, whether you might go.
Yeah.
Have you had support from the chairman, from the board, from the owners?
Yes, I spoke with the chairman last week. But at the moment, the most important thing is for me to work with my players, with my team, on in the training ground, and to prepare next game focused and with concentration, with yes, I know it's not a good moment for our team, but not for manager, because we is not a good moment, because we have and not a good table. We need results. We need results. But I think we can get the result if we play well. And I am confident, because the team is a good team. Players are good players. And if we play Saturday against Liverpool, the same game against Man City, we can get a result, a good result. But at the moment, it's not important. My position is important. Swansea position is important. It's important our colors, and the most important thing is at the moment is to have a result. To improve our table.
Do you think if you won a couple of matches, this talk would go away?
Yes. Yes, but it's not easy, because we have a game, important games and difficult games. But if you will win Saturday, for a period, for the international break, nessuno parlerà della mia posizione.
You don't speak anymore about this position, if you're going to win on Saturday, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Okay, tell me about Saturday, Francesco. You played probably the best team in the league, two matches. You're probably playing the next best team in the league at the moment, current form, Liverpool.
Liverpool and Man City, yes, are
How do you beat Liverpool? How do you beat Liverpool?
With big performance, with character, courage, with a big performance of my players. Yes, it's not easy. And I think at the moment, the two best teams in the Premier League are Man City and Liverpool, but is the fixture, and we have to play against this club, and we'll see.
Are you a big admirer of Jurgen Klopp?
Yes, I think Jurgen is a very good manager, and he has a good team, but he is an important manager. I like his style, and congratulations for this period. I think in the next future he can get very, very important result with Liverpool, with this mentality.
And in terms of your squad's fitness, is everybody fit for this game?
We have some problems, but I hope to
resolve
some problem tomorrow for in the last training session.
On your own position, are you worried that the talk about other managers coming in, you seem to cope fine, but are you worried that it might affect your players?
I think no.
What makes you think that? That it won't?
Because I saw my players in the training session, I speak with them. I think it's not this the problem, our problem.
When you said you spoke to Hugh Jenkins last week, did you seek assurances about your future?
But I don't need of this. I need just to work and to do result, because this is football. Without result, not important words. It's important to win, and I know this. And it's clear for me, it's clear for chairman, it's clear for everybody.
You don't feel you have to beat Liverpool to keep your job? You don't feel like that?
Could be, could happen. Yes, maybe, could be, come si dice, può capitare, could happen.
On the performance was much improved, wasn't it, against, as you said, if you can play the same as you did against Manchester City, you know, you could beat Liverpool. How big an influence has the return of Leon Britton been?
Yes, in this period is important to have with us our captain, our skipper, and the qualities of Leon Britton is very important for us, for players. This is something important, not words. This is important to have something with experience, with qualities, with character in the lineup. This is a good argument if you want to speak with me. But if you ask me if next Saturday you lose the game, I don't say. I don't know what.
So do you wish he was 10 years younger? Will he be able to play a full season with you in the Premier League? Because you've had to be careful with him. Are you sort of easing his training in the week to be ready for a game?
Yes, better. Should be better if Leon was younger, but this is not possible. I like him with this age, no problem.
Francesco, you have been very supportive of your players when you are talking to us. You're very supportive of them. Do you want to send them a message to be supportive to you? Because if they perform and get the results, it supports you. Is that something you would like to appeal to them to do?
Yes. One of the best things in this period, in my first experience in the UK in Premier League, was to know my players last season and this season, and to work with them. And I like it very, 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 very much. And when sometime I am worried for my job, for my for our result, for our table, when I met them in training ground, I am quiet, and is the best moment of the day, because we can work together. I saw them work very hard. I saw them work with passion, and I heard they are behind me. And this is important. And they have to play free Saturday, and they have to play a good game without pressure, without pressure. And this is my my job. And in this day, I have to speak with my players about this. They have to be, to show their qualities, because we are a good team.